As such, I don't expect many of you to appreciate subtle science and exact art of this potion making. However, for those select few who possess the predisposition, I can teach you how to bewitch the mind and ensnare the senses. I can tell you how to bottle fame, gloom, glory, and evil.
Thank you. Thank you.